I collect flags. It's what I do. That's my hobby.
Mark Forsman has loads of flags, but the one flying in his yard now prompted an anonymous call to our newsroom. It's the Nazi swastika. Mark puts it up every April.
Hitler's birthday was the 20th.
So you're celebrating his birthday?
Or? It's his birthday, them flags up, that's all. I'm not celebrating. I don't hear him calling you guys next month when I put the Mexican flag up for Cinco de Mayo.
Mark does have a bunch of flags. He says he occasionally even flies the Israeli flag. He insists he just likes flags.
Hell, I even have a Ku Klux Klan flag in there that I put up once in a while.
Mark is a trash collector here in Carney's Point. He insists he's a normal, friendly guy. He says his son just served two tours in Iraq to protect our freedoms. He says that includes his First Amendment right to show off his collection, whether you like the flags or not.
I spoke with the mayor of Carney's Point on the phone today. He says, putting his personal feelings aside, there's really nothing the town can do here legally, even if Mark is a town employee. Fact of the matter is, the mayor says he's not doing anything illegal by flying that flag.
And the neighbors, at least the ones we spoke with, they seem okay with Mark.
You don't think he's a racist? You don't think he's a white supremacist in any way?
No, definitely not.
Do you hate Jewish people?
No, not at all.
Are you concerned that you might be offending Jewish people?
Well, I might offend other people when I put up something else, too. So, I mean, I don't put anything up to offend anybody.
As long as Mark doesn't use the flag to intimidate or harass anyone, he is within his legal rights, whether anyone else likes it or not.
If they get mad, they'll just have to get glad, that's all. I mean, it's not a big deal to me.